I'm quite excited about our potential here because not only have we both played, but I used to referee basketball when I was a teenager, so I don't think that's going to help. I used to just stand on the sidelines and say, you're travelling.
So you might be able to moan about the rules, but you might not necessarily be able to catch your opponents.
I'll be able to know all of the little loopholes in the rules so that when we lose, I can explain why we were cheated out of it.
Plus also, another benefit is they've been training all evening and we're fresh.
Yes.
We are fresh and ready.
Although I had a massive dinner just before I came here and I'm regretting it now.
Any warm-ups, any tactics you're going to bring into the game tonight?
I've just suddenly realised...
What do either of those words mean?
I've just suddenly realised how unprepared we are.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe we should have discussed tactics a little bit.
I think we should have done. We haven't actually spoken about this, have we?
No, we haven't.
Warming up will consist of stretching a bit, mainly the thighs, because they're going to go first.
It's lit and I'm about to go boom. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. Oh, my life was a cage, but on stage I'm free. Hyped up, psyched up, ready for wildin'. Standing in a crowd of girls like an island. I see the one I wanna sit, come here cutie. I flip her around and then I work that booty. Work the body, work the body. Slow down girl, you're about to hurt somebody. Hold up yo, let's get just one thing clear. There's only one reason why I came here. Your women don't want me to tibbity-tibbity tell you what's up. Ready for me yet? Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Well, here I go, here I go, here I go. Yo, dance in the aisles when the prince steps to it. The rhyme is a football, y'all, and I went and threw it out in the crowd, and yo, it was a good throw. How do I know? Because the crowd went in response to the way that I was kicking it. Smooth and individual rhymes, always original, like the Dr. Jekyll man, and this is my high side. I am the driver, and y'all.
A lot of room for improvement. To put it nicely.
I have to say, it looked a bit one-sided. There was a few times then when they were actually able to hold the ball a little bit. Were you just letting them? You were just letting them have the ball.
Pretty much, yeah. We weren't really trying to our full extent.
No, you did look like you weren't too taxed by it. But what do you reckon? Have they got any hope for the future?
No, none at all.
My two fledglings here took on two of your Brighton Cougars today. How do you think they got on?
Well, as I said earlier to you, I thought they had a stellar performance. They took a little while to warm up, and I was a bit worried when they turned up in jeans and, you know, a rather casual jacket. But once, you know, they got in their Newcastle strip, and I'm not sure what the other one is, but I thought they did a good job, actually.
Well, that's a turn up for the books. Looks like there's hope for them yet, perhaps.
There is hope, but, you know, there's training every week will be the answer, as we say to, you know, our players, you know, come along, train every week. But, you know, I know you're busy with other stuff.
And your two players did mention that they were going rather easy on them today.
We did have a quiet chat with them beforehand just to say, you know, you need to go easy on them and don't get above walking pace, otherwise it get a bit embarrassing. But other than that, they were good.
So I've given the pair of you a minute or so to collect yourselves. How do you feel now?
Tired.
It wasn't as much fun as I thought it was going to be. It was fun, but...
We scored one.
Yeah, we scored one. And we scored a couple more when we were practicing afterwards, but theirs don't really count, do they?
Yeah, there was no opposition.
I just spoke to your opponents, and they say that they were taking it quite easy on you. How does that make you feel?
Were they not very complimentary towards us?
Well, kind of good, because I feel quite knackered. If they had gone full out, well, I wouldn't be talking right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, but if they made us feel as bad as we did when they weren't even trying that hard.
Yeah, that's true. It was painful. My lungs started hurting at one point.
You look like there was some deep-seated technique in there somewhere. How did that happen?
What?
You managed to score!
That was class, mate.
How long did you make us play for?
9 minutes.
Didn't feel like 9 minutes, did it?
I thought it felt like 15 minutes.
Felt like an hour. No,
it didn't feel that long.
It was alright, it was kind of enjoyable.
Can we get you to take a shot?
Yeah, sure. Find a basketball. Let's have a go.
There's one over there.
Alright, hold this.
We're going to see how good Jay is now. And we're also going to... You can be cameraman and I'll be sports anchor. And Jay Legate is picking up the ball. He's looking athletic. He's looking ready. Three-pointer. Oh, no, actually, have a go at a penalty first. Oh, he's going for a three-pointer. That was terrible. That was terrible. That was worse than our attempts. Have a penalty.
It's because he's little, isn't it?
It is. You're not really the right height for this kind of game. Although I think we're taller than him and we weren't very good either.
He still didn't reach it.
Really not good.
One more shot.
That wasn't even in the right line.
At least we hit the basket a couple of times.
You weren't ever shooting from the three-point line, were you?
We tried. Anyway, that showed that the best two were playing today, even though that doesn't really say much.